And that's the situation so far.
Credo! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd?! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate?! He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture, then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparda, and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Yeah!
Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Thank you. Don't even think about it.
Shameful to be beaten by a human!
Hey, don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?